हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टॉपिक इज न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी। इन दिस टॉपिक व्हाट इज न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी, व्हाट आर द मेन एस्पेक्ट्स एंड एप्लीकेशन ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी। दिस न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज मैथमेटिकल टेक्सोनॉमी और टैक्सीमेट्रिक्स भी कहते हैं इसको हम। दिस न्यूमेरिकल इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी। न्यूमेरिकल टेक्सोनॉमी और टैक्सीमेट्रिक्स इज फ्रीक्वेंटली एंड परहैप्स मोर एप्रोप्रिएटली रेफर्ड टू एज फोनेटिक्स, रेफर टू द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ वेरियस मैथमेटिकल प्रोसीजर टू न्यूमेरिकली इनकोडेड कैरेक्टर स्टेट डाटा फॉर ऑर्गेनिज्म अंडर स्टडी। Thus, it is the analysis of various types of taxonomic data by mathematical or computerized method and numerical evaluation of the similarities or affinities between taxonomic units, which are then arranged into taxa on the basis of their affinities. Therefore, it is known as mathematical taxonomy or taxonometric. According to Haywood, so definition of numerical taxonomy is given by many scientists. According to Haywood, the numerical taxonomy may be defined as the numerical evolution of the similarity between groups of organism and the ordering of these groups into higher ranking taxa on the basis of similarities. This numerical taxonomy start from 1957 to 1961 saw the development of first methods and of theory of numerical taxonomy. Plant, as we all know, are classified based on their character. So this numerical taxonomy is based classify on the basis of characters. Kai definitions also ki di gayi hai. Also numerical taxonomy is the evolution of affinity or similarities between taxonomic unit and ordering of these unit into taxa on the basis of their affinities. According to Michael Adenson, a French botanist who for the first time put forward a plan for assigning numerical values to the similarity between organism and proposed that equal weightage should be given to all the characters while classifying plant. After that, Robert S. Sokal and Peter H. Smith in 1963 divide the field into phonetics, in which classification are based on the pattern of overall similarities, and cladistics, in which classification are based on the branching patterns of the estimated evolutionary history of the taxa. This numerical taxonomy was largely developed and popularized by Smith and Sokal. The application of Adansonian principles and use of modern methods and electronic data processing techniques have helped in the evolution of several new classification of plants during the past few decades. So what are the aspects of numerical taxonomy? There are mainly two aspects of numerical taxonomy. One is construction of taxonomic group and another is destruction of taxonomic group. The first is construction of taxonomic group. Individuals are selected and their characters are spotted. Larger the number of character, better is approach. Because it is a mathematical taxonomy, तो जितने ज्यादा हम character लेंगे उतना ही data हमारे पास अच्छे form में present होगा. Then resemblance among the individuals are then established on the basis of character analysis. The resemblance among the individual are then established on the basis of character analysis, which can often be worked out with the help of computers, the accuracy of which depend on the appropriateness in character. The best way to delimitate taxa is to utilize maximum number of characters with similar weightage given to all of them. The second is discrimination of the taxonomic group. When the taxonomic groups chosen for the study show overlapping of characters, discrimination should be used to select them. Discrimination analysis can be done by various techniques specially devised for such purpose. Numerical taxonomy is thus based on certain principle also called Neo-Adansonian principle. The next part is principle of numerical taxonomy. What are the main principle of numerical taxonomy? First is, the greater the content of information in the taxa and more the characters taken into consideration, the better a given classification system will be. Every character should be given equal weightage in creating new taxa. The overall similarities between any two entities is a function of the individual similarity in each of the many characters which are considered for the comparison. Correlation of characters differ in the group of organism under study. Thus, distinct taxa can be recognized. Phylogenetic interference can be made from the taxonomic structure of a group and form character correlation, giving certain assumption about evolutionary mechanism and pathway. The science of taxonomy is viewed and practiced as an empirical science. Phenetic similarity is the base of classification. Next part is, what is the merit of numerical taxonomy? The data of conventional taxonomy is improved by numerical taxonomy as it utilizes better and more number of described characters. The data are collected from a variety of sources such as morphology, chemistry, physiology, etc. As numerical methods are more sensitive in delimiting taxa, the data obtained can be efficiently used in the construction of better keys and classification system, creation of map, description, catalogs, etc. with the help of electronic data processing system. Numerical taxonomy has in fact suggested several fundamental changes in the conventional classification system. The number of existing biological concepts have been reinterpreted in the light of numerical taxonomy. And this numerical taxonomy also allow more taxonomic work to be done by less highly skilled workers. Numerical taxonomy has led to the reinterpretation of a number of biological concepts and the posing of new biological and evolutionary questions. Therefore, the method is coming into its own as a best tool in the biological research. Demerit of numerical taxonomy. What are the disadvantages of this branch? The numerical methods are useful in phenetic classification but not in the phylogenetic classification. The proponent of biological species concept may not accept the scientific limit bound by these methods. Character selection is the greatest disadvantage in this system because this numerical taxonomy is totally based on the selection of characters. If characters chosen for comparison are inadequate, the statistical method may give less satisfactory solution. According to Steam, different taxometric procedure may yield different result. A major difficulty is to choose a procedure for the purpose and the number of character needed in order to obtain satisfactory result by these mechanical aid. So it is necessary to ascertain whether a large number of character would really give a better result than those using a small number. यदि हम ज़्यादा characters लेंगे तो उससे अच्छा result मिलेगा या कम characters लेने पर हमें अच्छा result मिलता है, ये choose करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. Application of numerical taxonomy, it can be successfully used in the study of various angiospermic genera like Apocynum, Chenopodium, Crotalaria, Cucurbita, Oinothera, Salix, Genia, wheat cultivars, maize cultivars, etc. And with the help of this numerical taxonomy, similarities and difference in bacteria and other microorganisms also can be studied. Phytochemical data from seed protein and mitochondrial DNA studies have been numerically analyzed to study the interspecific variation. Based on the result of electrophoretic patterns, the degree of pairing affinity or similarity index was calculated by the formula according to the method of Sokal and Smith and Rompero-Lopez audit. So, according to this formula, the bands common to species A and B upon total bands in A and B into 100, on the basis of this mathematical formula, we take the characters of similar characters of particular plant species and we can count the numerical. According to this taxonomy or mathematical evolution, we find the result. So this numerical taxonomy is very useful branch in the field of one of the useful branch in the field of taxonomy, and it is also known as mathematical taxonomy or taxymetric.